What is up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is ZWGamemaster, and I salute you from Amsterdam. Today we continue with Sniper Elite 3 on the PlayStation 4. This is Chapter 6.
No going back now.
Here we go.
Getting cold feet?
What? In this heat? Hardly.
Well, that rhymes.
I can see plenty of work for a sniper.
Good.
Well, my business is your business. Whoa, what the hell happened here? That must have been a fight. Enemy or not?
There's one over there.
Over where? Ah, he's spotting them for me. Nice. Well, I have no clear shot, man. Can I climb up, maybe? So I have an optional. Take out the nebelwerfers. Okay. Don't know what it is, but I don't want to make too much noise. It looks like I can destroy it. Look at him. Come on, I need an airplane. Come on. Come on, I want to blow it up. Yeah. I will be able to. Come on. I'm just waiting. Waiting for my opportunity. I'm just gonna blow it. We got it. They heard me, but that happens. Kauf nicht. There's another one. I wanted to tag him, not to shoot him. Sorry, dude. Another jawbone. Shit, shit, shit. Later, dude. Bam! I always shoot the bottom. Sorry, mate. They maybe saw see me, but now they're gone. Hoppakee, a gaatje in zijn hoofd. Papers. Ammo. How am I gonna get up there? Papers. sense. Shit. Like this. Oh, he thinks. There she blows. Lekker. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Okay. Op zout jullie. And again his jawbone. And another one. Bites the dust. Hey, hey, hey. Oh yeah. And a gaatje face off again. Belly flop. Let's shoot his ball. Got him. That's a long shot. Oh. Fuck, waar vandaan? Fuck. Slecht.
Kämpft das ganze Gebiet.
Good.
Er hat sich da verwandt.
What a good showing.
Ich habe ihn im Visier!
Tering, zeg. Hoe kom ik daar dan? Daar kom ik niet op. We're going down. Hello. Later. Lekker. So, well, that's it for today. This was part 1 of Mission 6 of Sniper Elite 3 on the PlayStation 4. So stay tuned if you want to say more. Please like, subscribe, put your thumbs up because it really helps me out. My name is ZWGamemaster and I salute you from Amsterdam. And as like I always say, it started with Pong and I'm still going strong. See you later. Bye bye.